God is opening your eyes to take it. Take your job you have been searching for. Take your business you have been searching for. Take what you have been kind for. You have been searching for it. God is honoring you. I'm not dying there. I'm not dying in poverty. I'm not dying in lack. I'm not dying in stress. I'm reaching my destiny. There's a place I'm seeing where God is taking me. Can I prophesy somewhere? You are going somewhere. Are you seeing a place where other people cannot see? It's where God is taking you.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. I'm here to give a little testimony. Ever since I was involved in an accident in 2012 at work, thank you, Jesus.
So you can see, can we clap hands for God? So, if people will come and lie to us here.
All
right, come here, sir. Let me give an example. Where do you stay?
Pretoria.
Can we stand there and you stay? I'm staying in Boksburg. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Where do you stay?
I'm staying in Boksburg.
Can you see what happened to you? Listen. If you come here and stand here and lie to us here, this must happen.
Brother,
you say you stay where? can you see that? All right. Say, I'm staying. You think, just mention another town. Any town you heard. Just any town.
I'm staying in Joburg.
That's where you are staying.
Oh, no.
You stay there.
No.
So if you come here, anybody, let's choose you. Come, my brother, come.
Anybody,
go and stand there.
All right.
You don't ever think we are here to play. Somebody can just come and say,
I got millions. When you are not,
and Ubulela Sokaru Wanamananya and Amora.
You are speaking like that because you saw his sister there.
So, all right, brother, where do you stay? Real estate, tell us the truth where you stay.
Molidula,
Midrand Village.
Okay, you stay in Midrand Village.
Badula Midrand Village.
All right, let's say we say you stay in Pretoria.
Where this Badula
one stay? Can you say, where do you stay, my brother?
Pretoria.
Can you see what happened to you? Automatically something must happen to you. Brother, come here. All right. Go there, run there. Let's get other, or we'll get some people who don't know. My brother, can you tell us where you stayed there? Truly, where you stayed?
I stay in
Centurion. All right. Let's say you stay Sunnyside. Where do you stay?
Sunnyside. Sunnyside.
Can you see how is? Where do you stay?
Sunnyside.
Sunnyside?
Yes.
Sure, you stay Sunnyside? Are you staying Sunnyside? So the time of testimony is finished.
All
right, where do you stay, sir?
I'm staying in Bechley.
Say, I'm staying in Madombija.
You.
Baba, let's ask the pastor. Go and stand there. Go and stand there. Because you people, you think this is a pastor. It's pray for people. Pastor, the truth, where do you stay?
Bethel.
Bethel.
Yes.
All right. Let's talk about Beggars Ford. Which one do you want to choose?
Mzinoni.
Mzinoni?
Yes.
That's where you stay?
Yes.
No, no. Talk about another place where you stay. Where?
Hendrina.
Hendrina.
Hendrina. Kwazamokuhle.
Is where you stay? All right. Can you say I'm staying in Tuba, KwaZulu Natal? Where do you stay? You see? Somebody. Can you hear? He's coughing. He's having flu. He's having flu now. He end up falling down. It must happen like this. Now we are tired of people who are lying to us. I'm praying that all of us, we have this grace. Somebody must not stand here and deceive us. If we can have something like this, pastors, something like that in our churches. When somebody still say,
Hallelujah,
I got tenders.
And even
the president, I was with him yesterday. And the person, bah! Why did you fall down? Sorry, I want to confess. I was lying. I wanted that girl. Yeah, because, listen, people are thinking we are playing here. You remember somebody say, Hallelujah, I'll give you 1 million.
I'm
still waiting for that 1 million.
1 million.
Why God allowed it to Ananias and
Sapphira?
Are they not people like us? He was teaching us, we was not lying. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. Please, let's wake up my brother. I'm no longer happy. Since he slept there, I don't know. Maybe he didn't sleep home yesterday. I want to ask him some questions because I'm sure. Brothers, rise up. Maybe he can tell us nicely why he's falling down. Because you can learn a lot. My brother, you say you got accident. Huh?
Yes.
So why are you falling down when you're talking?
Huh?
I don't
know.
Are you living a right life? Huh? I can't hear you.
Arati.
Are you not drinking?
Alinui.
You don't smoke?
Alitsubi.
Huh?
I do.
What's over?
Kiatsu.
Utsubile lini?
When did you smoke?
Froh utsubile marawayema.
In the morning I smoked and I.
Oh, no, utsubile froh. Hallelujah. Kibakili mo accident. Boom. Utsubile.
Did you smoke?
Can you see why this guy is falling? Utsubile o say?
Yes.
Yes.
All right. Utsubile kana ko mang?
At what time?
Around 10.
At 10.
What 10?
10 o'clock. Kereke tsena ka 11.
And the church started 11.
And you know to be like at 10. And una limaka. You to be almost to 11. No. Ubotsuba ulimokai, brother.
Gosprings.
Huh?
Springs.
Gosprings.
Kina kwe utla ona mo. Azango utsube mo outside.
No.
Uno fetcho utsuba mo wata tsena mo. Wa bona so tsuru pulushe. So that's what I was trying to tell you. People are doing testimonies for you. Another one unile bya la no tla mo re.
Somebody was just drinking.
One from now on, if we take a Stella, I will laugh us.
If you come with your own style, and you're not praising God with your heart, fall down here. And don't rise again. Until you confess in the name of Jesus. Can you see, my brother? In the presence of the Holy Spirit, I know. Yeah. I know. Yeah.
What happened?
Do you want to be saved?
What a top pulus.
Yes. That's why I told you that either is fulfilling the scripture of Ananias and Sapphira, or, and when this thing happened to you, to be honest, you must thank God that God loves you.
Amen.
Because you could go there and whatsoever, you smoke, after that you stand for hallelujah. Brother, what is it that you were smoking past 10?
No, whatsoever in go past 10.
Quiet.
Is it quiet, fella?
Cigarette.
Cigarette.
Pray with him, pray of accepting Jesus. I think we love him. It's God who loves
Amen.
Him more.
Amen.
Pray with him that prayer.